So what's going on with Kim Kardashian?
Well, it seems that Kim Kardashian can't get enough of herself. Now, our good friends at X17 Online spotted her scooping up every copy of Vogue magazine with her and Kanye West, and she wasn't working alone. She had help. Her sister Kendall was also grabbing issues, too. Now, here's the crazy thing about this issue. It's on par to sell anywhere between 300,000 and 400,000 copies, putting it up there with every other top-selling magazine that they've ever had.
Really?
And everybody thought this issue was going to tank because people hated them so much. But nah, people love them. Or maybe she bought them all. So, Gary, how many copies of that Vogue magazine did you buy?
Please, I wouldn't buy none.
You're such a hater.
Gary, as a diva and fashionista, you don't think you owe the fashion world to buy this exclusive Vogue magazine?
Come on, Gary.
At least that you have it.
Anna, please forgive me because my money didn't come in, and I can't buy the Vogue this month's issue with Kim and Kanye, but I promise you next month's issue I will definitely purchase.
And what if they have Kim and Kanye back on there?
Well, Miss Anna went told my check didn't come in again.
Well, do you have cable?
Yeah, I have cable.
Well, you might want to cancel the E-Channel, because listen, you know Chelsea Handler?
Yeah.
She's leaving her show when her contract is up, and guess who they're looking to replace her?
Ooh.
Khloe Kardashian.
She cannot.
We're all going to need bigger TVs.
She cannot.
Khloe Kardashian filled in for Chelsea Handler twice, and everybody says she kind of did a decent job.
So the fact that Khloe got fired from X Factor after one season, how does she qualify for this? See, white people, boy. White people.
Connections. Connections.
But she wasn't a host of X Factor. I thought she was Mario Lopez's bodyguard.
So who do you think would be a better fit than Khloe?
What about Betty White? Now, it would be a miniseries, but she's funny.
She is funny. Betty White would be good.
They got to change the name of the show. What's going to be the name?
Maybe instead of Betty Lately, it'll be
Late Betty.
The Late Betty.
It's totally not cool if you aren't subscribed. Everybody's doing it. So subscribe to our YouTube channel right now. I'll wait. Did you click on it yet?